वेलकम टू ACF, द ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर गेट एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट मी। नाउ फ्रेंड्स, सी दिस क्वेश्चन। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन ईच एंड एवरीथिंग। इट इज सिंपली द यू कैलकुलेट द हाउ मेनी हेक्टेयर्स ऑफ लैंड पर डे ऑफ 8 hours harvested by self propeller combined with 4 meter cutter bar with 4 km/h. So you calculate the field capacity SW/10. After this, it is saying for in 8 hours how much it will cover. So multiply the field capacity by 8, you will get the answer 12.8 hectares. Now friends, you see the next question. Here friends, it is saying that self propelled combined with equipment 4 meter grain platform. Calculate the speed at which the combine must be operated for a capacity of 30 mg/h, harvesting soybeans yield of 3 mg/hectare. And do you recommend this speed? What should be the theoretical capacity of the machine harvesting? Friends, here the capacity is given and capacity is equal to capacity is equal to yield into length or width into speed. So this is the formula for capacity. But if you don't know this formula, then also no problem. You can simply calculate the speed by unit and dimension. Friends, I have to once again repeat that unit and dimension is going to play very important role in your GATE examination. So make this portion very strong, because it will help you in further also, means after GATE also in MTech or PhD, whatever you will do, it is going to be helpful. So make it as strong as you can. Friends, capacity unit is nothing but its unit is mg per hectare, 30 mg/h, and the yield unit is 3 mg/hectare. So you can clearly understand from here that you need the velocity, a speed unit. Means you need only in terms of meter per second or meter kilometer per hour. So the first thing you should do that you remove the mg, cancel out the mg. So friends, and the second thing you have to take care that you have to keep your time in the denominator. Aapko time ko denominator mein rakhna hai. That's why you put the 30 mg/h in the numerator and 3 mg/hectare in the denominator. Kyunki hame time, we require our time in the denominator. That's why we put 30 mg/h in the numerator. So 30 mg/3 mg. And friends, mg is going to be cancelled out. And now hectare will go in the numerator. So you divide it by 4. 4 meter is nothing but it is the grain platform width. Means it is the length. 4 meter is the length. So our hectare divided by the meter, means convert the hectare into meter square, means multiply by 10 to the power 4. So meter square and meter is cancelled. So meter per hour, we have got our answer in terms of meter per hour. Then means 2.5 into 10 to the power 4 meter per hour, convert it into kilometer per hour. It is very easy. And friends, do you recommend this speed? Friends, 25 km/h is very high speed for a tractor or a combiner, this type of machine. You can simply assume that 25 km/h means we are driving our bikes at 50, 60, 70 km/h. Suppose that a tractor is moving with 25 or 30 km/h. It is a very high speed for tractor. So we can't recommend this speed. Now friends, in the third portion, it is asking theoretical field capacity. All of you are now just playing with the field capacity. So I don't need to explain this field capacity. You can easily calculate, well, SW/10. So you get the answer 10 hectares. Now friends, you see the capacity of chaff cutter. Friends, capacity, what do you mean by capacity? Suppose someone said that your capacity to lift is 100 kg, means you can maximum how much your internal energy, your internal power, your rate of efficiency of doing work is nothing but our capacity. So capacity of chaff cutter is same as our capacity, means how much work the chaff cutter will do, means how much chaff it will cut per hour, means weight of chaff it will cut, the chaff cutter will cut per hour is nothing but the chaff cutter capacity, which is in tons per hour. And friends, the problem in calculating the capacity is only that we have to consider the density, area, width of throat, height of throat, density of feed material, number of knives. These all things play an important role in calculating the capacity of chaff cutter, because in the question they are not simply given that this is the this much kg of or tons per hour is the capacity of chaff cutter. They will give in terms of density, volume, these things we have to convert it into in terms of kg or tons. Now friends, you see the question, then after it is going to be clear. Here you can see that feed throat of dimension 0.2 into 0.1 meter square means area is given in the question. Mean chaff length is 20 mm for a flywheel of 500 rpm is, and density of dry fodder is 120 kg per meter cube, and the capacity of chaff cutter it is asking. So friends, I have told you in my previous lecture also, flywheel speed is 500 rpm. What does it means? And flywheel has two cutting knives and 500 rpm. 500 rpm of means flywheel cutting knives has rpm of 500. What does it means? Means 500 times the flywheel, the knives will cut the chaff in 1 minute. Means 1 minute mein jo hamara flywheel hoga, wo 500 times hamare chaff ko cut karega. This is the simple meaning of this. And friends, this flywheel has two knives, means that you have to multiply by 2, means 2 into 500 times cut karega hamara chaff ko hamara flywheel. So time needed for one cut is 1 by 500 into 2, that is the logic. And friends, here it is, it has converted into hour, so you must divide by 60 also. Now friends, you can see that length of chaff is 20 mm, so convert it into meter. And friends, 1 hour, in 1 hour the total length of chaff cut is nothing but 0.02 into 500 into 2 into 60 meter. Friends, how we will get it? Friends, you simply see that 500 is the rpm of knives, means rpm of flywheel, means 500 times it will cut the chaff. But here there are two cutting knives are present, so 2 into 500 times means total 1000 times the it will cut the chaff in 1 minute. So in 1 hour, how many times it will cut the chaff? That is multiplied by 60. So 1000 into 60 times it will cut the chaff in 1 hour. And friends, here you can see that the length of chaff means length of each cut chaff, means ek jo hamara chaff cut raha hai uski length hai, length of one chaff is 20 mm, means ek single cut pe jo hamara length chaff ka aa raha hai uski length hai 20 mm. So for 1000 into 60 cuts it is 1000 into 60 into 0.02 meter. So this is our length of chaff. And now friends, the area is given, 0.2 into 0.1. So you multiply the length into area, that is our volume. And after this, you can multiply it with the density. The density is 120 kg per meter cube. So you multiply it with 120, you can get your answer to 880 kg per hour. After this, you see the next question. 6 blades first blower operates at 540 rpm. And the feed rate is 6.5 into 10 to the power 4 kg per hour. It is asking mass of concealers carried on each of the impeller blade. Friends, in this question also, for one cut the time required 540 rpm is given, means 540 times it will 6 bladed force. are present. Means 540 times it will cut in 1 minute. So 6 plates are present. So 6 into 540 times it will cut in 1 minute. So friends, for one cut how much time it will take is 1 by 540 into 6. Means total हमारा 540 times ये cut कर रहा है 1 minute में. 6 into 540 times because 6 plates are present. So 6 into 540 times 1 minute में cut कर रहा है. तो एक cut के लिए 1 by 6 into 540 मिनट होगा. And after this you divide by 60, you convert it into hour. Now friends, it is asking mass of the feed rate is 6.5 into 10 to the power 4 kg per hour. And we have calculated the time of one cut. So feed rate is given and the time we have calculated. So multiply the time with the feed rate, you can get the mass of silage in one cut. That is 0.334 kg. Now friends, you see the next question. Here it is saying that two cutting knives with 600 RPM. Friends, I wish that all of you have understand the logic of 600 RPM. Means 600 times per minute it will cut if it has one knife. But here it has two knives. So 2 into 600 times. Friends, ये चीज आपको अच्छे से समझनी है कि मैं 600 RPM फ्लाईव्हील की कटिंग स्पीड दे रहा है तो इसका मीनिंग क्या है, ये एक्चुअली में हो क्या रहा है. मीन 600 टाइम्स द फ्लाईव्हील द कटिंग नाइफ विल कट द चाफ इफ इट इज गिवन दैट 600 आरपीएम. एंड फ्रेंड्स हियर इट इज आल्सो अ केस ऑफ टू नाइफ्स. सो 2 इनटू 600 टाइम्स इट विल कट एंड द कट लेंथ इज 1.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड द थ्रोट हाइट एंड थ्रोट विड्थ इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. डेंसिटी इज गिवन एंड द fill index. Friends, initially in my 2-3 lectures ago I have told you about the fill index. So you should watch all my pharmacy lectures. If you watch all the pharmacy lectures, then your all concepts should be cleared. So you should watch from the starting only. Fill index is 0.8 respectively and determine the capacity. So friends, you can first thing you should calculate the how much time required for one cut. So 1 by 600 into 60 into 2. Because friends, I have converted it into hour. So I have multiplied with 60. Sorry, divide with 60. And friends, mass of feed per cut. You can simply calculate by using area you can calculate width into height and length also you is given. So you can calculate the volume. So volume into density, you can calculate the mass and also multiply with fill index. Friends, fill index is nothing but it is equivalent to our in 1 minus void ratio. Void ratio is the ratio of voids by total volume, but fill index is volume filled divided by the total volume. Suppose I have a container and it is 80% of the volume of container is filled and remaining 20% is not filled. 20% is the void ratio. So friends, our fill index is 80%. So this is our fill index. How much volume filled divided by the total volume? Nothing. Very simple. Now friends, you have got the mass of feed per cut. You have calculated and you have also calculated the time required for one cut. Means one cut pe how much mass it will give and in one cut how much time it has taken. So both the things you have calculated in the question. So simply take the ratio of mass in the numerator, time in the denominator. So mass per unit area is nothing but our capacity. Convert it into meter, kg per hour or tons per hour, whatever unit you want, you can do it your wish. But the main motto is to make clear that how to calculate the time for one cut and mass for one cut. Means these are the important things. आपको यही चीज समझनी है कि mass एक cut में कैसे निकालेंगे. एक कट में मास निकालने के लिए सिंपल वन कट की लेंथ लेंगे, थ्रोट की विड्थ लेंगे, थ्रोट की हाइट लेंगे. इससे अपन वॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू लेंथ इनटू विड्थ इनटू हाइट. सो वॉल्यूम इनटू डेंसिटी वी विल गेट मास. and also multiply with fill index. If not given in the question, then don't multiply. If given in the question, then multiply, because fill index is nothing but it is, you can say that it is, fill index is equal to 1 minus void ratio. Yeah, 1 minus void ratio. Friends, these all questions and concepts I have deal with the formation in this section is very important, and all are asked in the previous year gate questions, and these all you have to be mastered in these topics, then only you are able to crack the gate examination within top 10 or top 5 rank, because these days so much competition is rising, so you should be very clear with your concepts. And friends, my motto of making video on farm machinery is to remove the fear of farm machinery, because most of the students I have seen that they are feeling means panic and feeling uncomfortable with the farm machinery section. They can do well in the other sections, but in farm machinery they are facing so much difficulties, they can't get the confidence to solve the questions. So my main motto of dealing with farm machinery is that only, to remove the fear from your mind and from your concepts, that you can easily excel the examination in the better way. So subscribe our channel and share to all the GATE aspirants. So thank you, that's all.